Hi everyone, my name is Kristen Myers and I'm a product marketing manager here at Intel. We're constantly developing new technologies that help improve your PC experience with not just great processors, but also technologies to help make your life simpler. We're excited to bring you the single port with a universe of possibilities, Intel's Thunderbolt 3 technology. We've created one compact port that does it all, delivering the fastest, most versatile connection to any dock, display, or data device. Thunderbolt 3 is great for work, play, and creators. This is also a great way for our Intel technology providers to add value to notebooks, drive PC refresh, and increase their share of wallet. Here to talk more about Thunderbolt 3 is Jeff Bake. He's a senior OEM product marketing engineer for Thunderbolt. Thanks for hanging out with me today, Jeff.
Absolutely. Happy to be here.
Excellent. Well, let's start with Thunderbolt in general. Why is it so important to this audience?
Well, if we step back to the very beginning, USB-C is just a connector. Thunderbolt is actually an entire solution. So with Thunderbolt, you have the confidence and the peace of mind that the port is going to work with everything. All the fastest and most innovative high-end devices, such as NVMe storage, external graphics, 5K monitors, they're all Thunderbolt right now. Yeah. This is key to helping drive PC refresh, and you have the flexibility to know that that PC is going to work with anything you plug in. In addition, projects like Project Athena are also now starting to require Thunderbolt.
Oh, wow. So how can this audience increase their margin and potentially their share of wallet by integrating Thunderbolt 3 into their boards and systems?
Well, because Thunderbolt 3 is a full-featured port, there is a premium in the market for the technology, but there's also a large opportunity to sell up on peripheral devices that support Thunderbolt. And because of the port standardization, there's brand flexibility, meaning you can mix and match brands in your lineup and not have to worry about support.
Oh, great. Is it more expensive to install a Thunderbolt port?
Well, it will cost more to have Thunderbolt silicon versus a regular USB-C port where you don't know what kind of support you're actually going to get. However, Thunderbolt can do the job of multiple ports. So you can save money by not having to have display ports, HDMI, multiple USB, a barrel charger, those type of things. And then by removing the legacy ports, you have one port that supports everything. You can reduce the time and the money spent on support calls, knowing that that one port will support everything in the market.
Well, that makes sense why our partners would want this product. They can save money on the design and make more margin on the sale. Let's talk about why our partners' customers would want to buy a Thunderbolt system.
Sure. Well, so the product is great for work and for play. It lets you connect to everything you need for a notebook with a single cable. It's great for gamers who want added benefit of high-end graphics, also for creators who want to speed up their multimedia creation content. And with 8 times the bandwidth of USB, it makes docking even more simple and easy just with a single cable.
It seems like with this technology, whatever PC you have, you can transform it into whatever PC you need when you connect it with other devices. Can you talk a little bit about why we refer to Thunderbolt 3 as the USB-C that does it all?
Sure. Well, really the possibilities are endless with Thunderbolt. You can connect anything to it using your Thunderbolt port. It truly is a multi-use port. You can connect external graphics, docks, storage, network adapters, two 4K video monitors, or a 5K monitor. All of that through just the one simple Thunderbolt port.
That sounds simple. I like that it can even power your device.
Right.
I feel like I'm always needing a charge. Do both the host system and the peripherals have to be Thunderbolt in order for them to work together?
They don't. So once the PC has Thunderbolt on it, you can support all of the USB-C devices. But to get the best performance and the features, your peripherals should also have Thunderbolt. So to expand this ecosystem, what we're actually doing is we're opening up the Thunderbolt spec, and we're allowing third parties to create Thunderbolt compatible products. So this opens up the possibility for really new and exciting products that are all Thunderbolt compatible.
Wow, well, how many PCs and peripherals have Thunderbolt today?
So right now we have about 500 both PCs and 500 peripheral devices. And the number is just constantly growing. Every week we get more and more certified devices.
Wow, that is a lot. What does the future look like for Thunderbolt?
The future is really bright. Later this year, we're actually integrating Thunderbolt into the CPU. And we have a full roadmap of Thunderbolt products moving forward. We're constantly looking to innovate, to find ways to add more features. We've been doubling the bandwidth of Thunderbolt. We're continuing to look at how we do that. So it really looks good moving forward.
That's really exciting, Jeff. Do you think you could show us a demo of how this technology works?
Absolutely. We've got a single cable docking demo that's very simple and I can show you really quickly.
Great.
All right, so yeah, let me show you the demo that we have today.
Okay.
It's a very simple, straightforward demo, but really shows the power of Thunderbolt. Mm. So I have a Dell dock connected with a Thunderbolt cable into my HP Thin and Light notebook. And you can see that the only thing connected to my notebook is the Thunderbolt cable. Connected to the dock is two monitors, and then I've also got a wireless keyboard and a wireless mouse. And so once I connect the cable, everything lights up, everything displays, and at the same time, my dock is charging my notebook again through that same cable. So it really shows the value and the versatility of Thunderbolt and a single cable dock.
That seems very straightforward. Did you have to configure the system to do this?
No, once the software has been installed by the reseller, there's nothing else that the end user has to do. In fact, Thunderbolt is supported natively by Microsoft in the operating system.
Excellent. Are there other products out there that do this, or what makes Thunderbolt unique?
So, not really. To get the features and the benefits of Thunderbolt, there's nothing really that performs as well and has the bandwidth that Thunderbolt has today.
Great. Well, thanks for taking us through the demo today, Jeff.
Absolutely.
Where would folks go to find out more information about where to buy Intel Thunderbolt technology?
So all the information you need to know is on thunderbolttechnology.net. Mm-hmm. So all of our product information, all of our marketing assets, all of our informational videos, social media activities, everything is located thunderbolttechnology.net.
Wow, great. Thanks, Jeff. And we've developed marketing and messaging resources that can be downloaded at Partner Marketing Studio, correct?
Yes. Everything you need to simplify a system with a Thunderbolt port is located there.
Great, great. Well, thanks for joining us to talk about Thunderbolt technology, the USB-C that does it all. We hope you see the value in this product for you and your customers to increase their share of wallet and simplify their device with a single port that has a universe of possibilities. We'll see you next time.